What is up, people? YDB back here with another awesome tech video exclusively for you guys. So in today's video, we are gonna review a Bluetooth speaker from a company called as Mivi. So you guys already know that we have already reviewed a previous product from Mivi and it's Mivi Roam. In case if you guys have missed that video, I'll leave the link in the iCard here or here. So somewhere else, go and watch the video and then come back to this video. So this video, we are gonna review the Mivi Octave, the most flagship level Bluetooth speaker from Mivi. So guys, before getting into the video, let me thank Mivi. Thank you, Mivi, for sponsoring these two products. So yeah, let's get started with the video. And before going to that, in case this is your first time visit here, hey guys, I'm Dhanashekaran here and you're watching me on my YouTube channel, Your Tech Bro. We make cool, awesome unboxing tech videos like this and also tech reviews, comparisons and WPS. So in case if you want to be a part of this, so you have to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any notifications of the video being uploaded. So for now, let's get started with the video itself. Here is the box and without further delay, let's move on for the unboxing part. At the back, you just get the product specifications and it says it has a solid bass and it's a splash resistant also with IP ratings. And the cool thing is it has a 360 degree surround sound, and that's a cool thing. And the pricing, it's 4999 and you just get it for 2600. Opening the box, on the top you get the speaker itself, and initial impression, it's lightweight and it's cylindrical shape, and this is the side-by-side comparison with the Mivi Roam. So inside the box contents, you get the charging cable, which of the micro USB one, aux cable in case if you want to connect through wires. If you are new to the Mivi Octave, I suggest you to have a look at this user manual. So here is the Mivi Octave with me, and quickly we'll just discuss about the design and the build quality of this device. It's completely rugged, guys, and the weight is not that much while you just hold it in your hand. So on the physical overview, at the top I have a button that is on and off, and followed by the plus button that is to increase the volume, and long press it to change the next track, and minus button obviously to reduce the volume, and long press to just go for the previous track. And at the bottom you just get a play and a pause button. At the very bottom you have an LED indicator. The light is blue in color, it shows that it's connected with a Bluetooth device. Moving on with the features, the battery of this device has 2600 milliamps, and during my testing period I get a solid battery backup of around 8 to 10 hours. I obviously just place it with 50 to 60% of the volume, and you can just estimate on your battery usage. This Mivi Octave can connect with another Mivi Octave to just form a stereo speaker. This is not only with Mivi Octave, Mivi Roam with another Mivi Roam, and Mivi Moonstone with another Mivi Moonstone. Another important feature that I seriously love in this product, like the same feature that is not being present on the other two models, is the 360 degree sound. Whichever direction you just go and stand, you get the same quality of sound. So 360 degree sound is really awesome in this one. And followed by the deep bass. So it has a boom bass technology, so it that enhances the bass obviously. At the top you just have a metallic ring, and that's the bass enhancer. I seriously love this cutout at the very bottom of the speaker itself that Mivi has given to charge the device, and you have a reset point, and you also have an aux cable. This opening and closing port is so thick that you have to at times give a lot of pressure to just close it, since it has got an IP rating, so they have to just obviously do this, but this is not going to be a huge con. So speaking about the color options, you have two colors available here. One is the grayish white and the other one is the black one. This is right now, but I'm just quite fishy about the pricing. At Amazon it's 2500, since there's a lightning deal going on, and in the Mivi's official website it's 2850. Anyways, you can use my coupon code YTSPCL. I'll be displayed down. Using the coupon code, you'll be getting 12% offer from the Mivi's official website. So here we have one more tiny box from Mivi, so let's unbox this. Guess what? product quality from Mibi is always awesome. Step ahead is their packaging. So they have a tremendous packaging I have ever seen from a company. So this box, it says braided type C cable and it's tough cable. So behind the box you have some of the specifications, like it's made of a Kevlar, it's high speed metallic. I'll speak about those things in the later part of the video, and it has a 1-year warranty too. Speaking about the price, it says 1199 and you can just get it for 400 from their official website. So opening the box, you have the cable itself and it has a Mibi tag, so you can just roll the cable inside, and you have a warranty, like 1-year warranty, and you can just register your warranty with the links given there. And that's it inside the box, guys. Let's move on with the cable itself. So we are finally with the cable itself. The quality is tremendous. I hope so. Both the products that we reviewed in today's video are based on ruggedness, and this cable is also one such thing, and it's pretty solid, as you can see right now. So right here, for the purpose of review, I have just got the USB Type-C cable from Mibi. You have the micro USB cable, and you also have the lightning USB cable for the iPhones. Similar to this, same quality with 6 feet length. From the outside of the cable, it has got a super awesome black and white combo of threaded ones, and Mibi claims it to be a braided cable.
So guys, guess what? And it's time for the durability test of this one. So I'm gonna be just checking this to the core, and let me see what this performs. So we have my plastic chair here. So it's always better to start from scratch. So let's get started, guys. I've tied this up and let's get started. Guess what? This performs really good, guys. Look at the weight it balances and the sturdiness of this cable, guys. Oh my god. So first test, this has passed. So let me just go with one more test, and let me just give up the summary and overview of this wire. So guys, moving to the test number two, we have one more competitor here. So this is my studio chair, and it has got a lot of heft than compared to the plastic chair there. So let me see whether this Mibi is compatible and whether this Mibi works here. So this is going to be the final review, guys. If everything goes good, I'll let you know, and if it goes bad, I will also let you know about those things. This process is completed. Guess what? Look at the durability test, guys. This has got a lot of heft, and holding this in a single hand is not oh my god, seriously. So finishing to the end point, this is gonna be the best ever wire that I have seen. So there have been a lot of durability tests being happening, but this is one such exceptional case. And I have also seen some sturdy wires in the market, but this wire from Mibi is really tremendous, and what they have written in the box, the same it acts in the real time use. So actually, I'm a kind of guy who doesn't believe those paperworks, so I just go for the review of my own self. So testing time, everything goes good, and thumbs up for Mibi to just come up with this sturdy wire.